You know why dress shirts have two buttons on each arm cuffs? It's not to accommodate for skinny or fat waist, or as a spare in case you lose a button. You're supposed to use the outer button on your dominant arm for a tighter cuff, and the inner button on your other arm for a looser cuff. When your cuff won't bunch up, it allows for an even